this. I bet you look at this a lot differently than you did a couple weeks ago. This has become a symbol of everything that's happened over the past few weeks. I can remember when news started traveling about the seriousness of the virus, and we saw people running to the store and buying dozens and dozens of rolls of this. And then we saw all the images of empty shelves, and we might even have come to realize that we didn't have as much of this as we would like. I think this is a really powerful symbol right now of what happens to us when we feel a sense of lack, the worry and the fear that comes, and the way we act impulsively and emotionally. Today, I want you to focus on not what you lack. I want you to focus on your abundance, on the things that you have in overflow. Because when we act out of overflow, when we live from a place of abundance rather than lack, generosity comes easier, gratitude comes easier. We live more open-handedly toward the world. And regardless of our physical needs, right now, that is the greatest need that we have, to have a sense of peace in the present. And so that is my wish for you today. I wish for you peace in the present and some of this. Be encouraged today.